What's up everybody, Levy here. And today we're doing sections of Golf Course Pass at Trapper's Turn Golf Resort in Wisconsin Dells. Here's where we're starting here, and we got a lot to do today. Actually, we got about 2 days worth of work to do here. I'm gonna start it down here and we're gonna pave all the way up that hill there. It's gonna be interesting. Show you guys the paths we did in the past 4 or 5 years. This one here we did 2 years ago, still looks good yet. And this one up here we did about 3 years ago. Usually every year we do some patches around our golf cart pass, and for the last 5 years been doing this for them. Actually, we're gonna cap over this whole section here. We're gonna start where this cutout is and end right past the gates there.
one down.
Finally named a drink after me. Rainbow unicorn.
So you're no longer called the honey badger?
Well, I am, but I'm a honey badger that rides rainbow unicorns.
Oh, okay.
That's my mode of transportation.
Yeah, there you go.
I'm gonna put a rainbow unicorn on the paver.
Okay.
I ride it.
You're right. Yeah.
Sometimes it rides me. Sometimes the honey badger gets rode.
This pathway a few years ago here. About 4 years ago we did this one. So looking fantastic. It's drone time. We're halfway done with the curb. It's gonna go way up to here. And all the way up to the top here. Oops, sorry. Let's zoom back. And all the way up to here. And it started back way behind that bridge there.
Well, after we laid the curb, we didn't realize we're supposed to overlay the path as well. Oh well. Things happen.
Let's get done doing this patch here.
What are you doing, Chris? Hey, that's good. And then at the end, that's a bite. You're going to have to. That was the best path.
Last one.